Howdy folks, JimRuthless here, and in today's video we're going to recreate Luigi Pistilli in Red Dead Online's character creator. And Luigi Pistilli was an Italian actor known for his many roles in different spaghetti westerns. He was in several of my favorite westerns, but he was never a leading man. And Luigi appeared in movies such as The Great Silence, Death Rides a Horse, and in Sergio Leone's For a Few Dollars More. But his most famous role might be as Father Pablo Ramirez in The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. And Pablo Ramirez was Tuco's brother, if you guys remember. Tuco the Ugly, played by Eli Wallach. And Clint Eastwood and Leone Cleef played the other main characters in the legendary movie The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly from 1966. So today we're going to recreate Luigi Pistilli in the character creator. Enjoy!